Okay, I think it's safe to have a look at this data now. Ready?
Hold your horses. I'll be there in a sec.
Yeah. Whew.
That explains it.
Explains what? Who's behind Veltro?
Yeah, probably. There's only one way to find out. Let's ask him ourselves.
This is Forkball. O'Brien here.
Huh? What the hell? O'Brien's our man?
Director O'Brien. I think I put it all together. Veltro was never back in action. It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
Your own little Veltro production, all to get into the head of one certain somebody.
Well, you pretty much got it. I'm glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I analyzed his log, sir, and there's something you may want to see.
Then let me see it.
Yes, sir. I'll send it immediately.
What's going on?
Connection error? Oh, we've been detected!
Uh-oh.
Hey, quit!
Two boys, uncovering secrets, wanted dead or alive, just like a falcon and a snowman!
You wanna die with your machines, idiot?
Dude, hold up! I'm on!
Uh-oh.
Quinn! Keith!
Wait, they're able to send the data. Whew. It lied though? I don't think I really care.
The virus.
Yep. Dell's in the laboratory doing the bottom of the shift. Yeah, obviously nobody would expect it, but who the hell is using it? My god, the whole thing is just floating in a that's fucking fire's floating around bottom around the freaking the mud around the part of this lab.
We need to stop the virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Chris!
Rick. It is. Completion of new type virus. The T-Abyss virus contains genetic material from the Abyss. A T-virus in it. In and of itself is not much of a threat, but it has allowed us to lay the groundwork for the study of weaponized marine viruses. I fear, however, that the name of my name will someday be known for assisting with the production of the world's most terrible weapon. If a concentrated liquid form of the virus were to be released in a large enough area, see, our data indicates that it would contaminate all the world's oceans in a very short time, dying with the bacteria at the point of contamination and causing a chain reaction to affect all forms of sea life. Yikes. The TFS virus contaminates an area of the sea, it will cause mutations of the genetic level to all the life forms in the area. It would be impossible to predict the severe ecological impact on humanity. Yeah, I mean, freaking most of the world is covered in water. Contaminate drinking water, contaminate food, contaminate all kinds of things. Who knows? That's as to whether the research I'm doing here is actually to prevent bioterrorism and biohazard outbreaks. Like somebody has doubts. That didn't seem to stop the guy. Maybe it did, I don't know. Melicota development materials. Development of the codename Melicota happened by pure chance. We were affecting various species of fish with the T-Abyss virus as parts of the research in the marine-based BOWs. By chance, one of the test subjects was contaminated with parasites. The parasite is a Dracolitis solaris, a small degenerative ectoparasite. When the T-Abyss is used to affect those, it not only affects the host, but the parasite as well. The unique mutations formed by the dual infections have allowed us to improve our overall BOW development. And larval Melicota is the only about 1 centimeter in length because it's so small it can be used as a parasite to affect the host by secreting a liquid that contains the virus. The parasite mutates inside the host and mutates rapidly. Perhaps the synthetic generics affected the T-Abyss. The secretion it causes an increase to the metabolism of the organism. The size to which the Melicota can develop is contained upon the size of the host. While clinical tests have yet to be carried out, if a whale were to be used as a host, there is no limit to the size of the Melicota to assume. Yikes. Federation Journal number 2-4, mission lapse 2+ days. Mission was a success. Terra Riga is now full-blown hell on Earth. We unleashed the ultimate virus to set Narenda, the city, with terror and violence. The FBC said the soldiers, but they were the lions before the lions. Achieve their goal, the world will know that they do not have to wait for hell. It's already here. Open your eyes, world. Open your eyes to the truth. There's only 330, so well. Right. 40. Ship is contaminated. The virus has turned my comrades into horrible monsters, and those monsters turned everyone else into monsters. Why is this happening? We were going to bring hell to the masses, not have hell brought to us. Same thing has happened to Sumeriums? The virus that contaminated all the ships, it cannot be a coincidence of someone that was using us all along. But who? None of us would ever betray Veltro. The one only one who would do this is the mysterious financier. He's the one that... He's the only one who's not here, Norman. He's your guidance, deliver us from evil. Yeah. Yikes.
Code to activate the neutralizing agent.
Okay, I'll sweep the lab, see what I can find.
Good. Need some time to figure out these controls. The code on the door. Opening it now.
Okay.
Careful in there.
Will do. You can count on it.
Careful. Who knows what kind of BOWs we're up against.
Okay.